The housekeeper is still not back. He's supposed to be here. This is not okay. My bad. Meet Essie. She's one of your flatmates.
Hi.
And your colleague. She's Essie just resumed. Adoja.
Hi.
Hi. Sorry, I didn't get your name.
Brooks.
Brooks.
Brooks Udo.
Brooks. Let me show you.
Can we see the kitchen first?
Okay. That way.
Where have you been? I've been to this house several times and haven't seen you once today.
But madam, the new employees need these things. And if I don't get them today, it will be difficult till weekend.
Perfect excuse, Mr. Tutu. Perfect excuse. Unbelievable. Goodness. You're where? Oh no, I have a strict instruction to pick you guys up with the driver from the airport. What? You're here? How? Oh yes, 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 the house address. You're outside? Oh goodness. Hello.
So finally here now.
The driver was supposed to pick you up.
Yeah, he was. But he delayed and I don't like being delayed.
Okay, can I help with the bag?
No, no, don't bother. I'll get it myself. I'll get it myself.
Okay, you should have waited at the airport.
Yes, I should have, but as you can see, I'm not very good at waiting.
Well, at least you could look.
What?
What? I mean, you're good at looking in numbers, house numbers. You got here without help.
Thank you very much. Now, please, can you show me where my room is?
Okay, let me show you.
All right.
This way.
Okay, you lead the way.
Okay. I'm Essie.
I'm Tayo. Nice to meet you. All right, let's go, please.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Oh. I see you stuck the fridge. Yeah. I was wondering when I first entered.
And I want it now.
Tayo, calm down. I will explain it to you.
I'm calm. I'm
okay.
Listening.
It was a first come, first serve basis.
First come, first serve basis, right? So just because he came earlier than the rest of us, he's got to sleep. He's going to get to sleep in the master bedroom. That's it, right?
Tayo, can you calm down?
What's your name? Unless you don't mind being called the housekeeper.
My name is Mr. Tutu, but I don't mind if you still call me the housekeeper.
Don't worry, Mr. Tutu, right?
Yes, ma'am.
If you would just settle down. For the meantime, I will sort this out on a later date.
Later date. Later date. While he sleeps, breathes, wakes up, even takes a shit in the master bedroom. Is that it?
Excuse me? Hello?
Okay, nice to meet you.
Bye. Bye, Eva.
Hello? Oh. Oh my god. This is good. Sorry. What is happening here? I mean, are you... Is everyone in this house deaf or what? I mean, seriously? I mean, at least I know you're not dumb. Because I can see both of you are talking. What I'm not sure is if you can hear.
You must be Rita Oyale.
Damn right. I am.
I am the facility manager.
Oh, really? Good. So... if you are the facility manager, why is this Mr. What's his name? I can't stay anywhere else but the master's bedroom. Still arguing with you about the accommodation you gave to him. You bought the house or what? May I be taken to my room, please?
Sure. This way, please.
Get my bag.
Later date. Later, please.
What is this?
I'll do that now.
Better!
Come here. I want water now.
Young man, don't try me. Tutu, my room now. Yes.
Tutu, I want water now.
No way. You don't want to see the other side of me. You don't want to see another side of me. Mr. Tutu, or whatever you call yourself, my room now.
Water.
Oh, that's a blood trying me. Come on, somebody help me. My room now.
Mr. Tutu, water now.
Somebody's gonna make me move my wig out. Oh, these people don't know me. Have you ever gotten a feast from devilicious Rita? It's coming for you. Just breathe in. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right, girl.
Hi, Brooks. You don't remember my name, do you?
I guess I don't recall your name.
That's okay.
It's not okay. You remembered mine.
It's fine. You know what? I think we should all come together and introduce ourselves sometime later this morning. What do you think?
I think we should.
Yeah.
Housekeeper, where is breakfast? Oh.
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. So,
I saw you yesterday.
Okay, I saw you too. Also,
I was thinking we could all come together to properly introduce ourselves.
For what exactly?
Just for us to know ourselves better.
You know, it appears to me that you don't really have much to do, apparently. So you could make yourself useful and see how you could help us out with breakfast. Take, for instance, even cookies. Mm. So help us out with that. Maybe that would be much better.
I'm going to get everyone to the living room so we can introduce ourselves.
Suit yourself.
It's Essay. We need to come together and introduce ourselves. We are flatmates now. We are like family.
What?
I wanted us to come together and introduce ourselves properly.
Why?
We live together now.
Bring everyone to my room.
I was thinking like we should all come together. Like I want to get everybody together so we can properly, you know, get to know each other. Hello. Are you listening to me?
Yes, I am. If we must get everyone together, then get everyone to the living room. It's not a big deal. Get everyone to the living room.
I was actually thinking we could all meet in Rita's room.
Rita's room?